By mid-April 1945, Falster Island in the Baltic Sea. The Germans have a base here as well. We couldn't find out much, but noticed a submarine in the docks preparing to ship out. I believe the agent lists are on board. There are some antennas here, most likely a powerful transmitter. We could use it to radio the mainland for air support. We won't succeed on our own. But before we do that, we must neutralize AK-AK at the docks, or they'll shoot our reinforcements.
We need to reach the communication center and get in touch with the mainland. We also have to destroy the flak gun near the coastline.
Ah! so we can try to get inside.
Excellent work. Our assault force should be here soon. The garrison has been alerted and the Germans will be here any minute. To arms!
Thank you. crew has locked themselves inside the sub. We need to find a way of getting inside.
Yeah, we're gonna have to do some cutting.
I hear the clatter of threats. A German column is closing in. We must hold the base at any cost. Prepare for defense.
Party, but it seems we're going nowhere. Problems are arising where they are least expected. I'm inside. The crew is scared to death. They did not expect us. The papers are on board, packed inside crates and waiting for us.
Thank you.
The gate is open. Let's deal with the botch now.
What's this all about?
Don't you know?
May I ask you as an officer?
After we talk.
Take him away!
Colonel, I was told you were here.
I'm done here. Let's go, Major. It's clear-cut about the captain. I doubt he will say anything of interest, but the rest is much more interesting.
We'll be right back.
Ever driven a submarine? Me neither. My unit accomplished its mission, the documents were found and delivered to our commanders. The capture of the agent lists allowed us to uncover the complex sabotage network operating in our motherland. As it turned out, the agents were found among simple burglars, engineers, drivers, and officers. Now we have a tough job ahead of us to rid Soviet society of these dangerous types. It seems I will be kept quite busy for a few years to come.